Hey everyone, this is Neha and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we are going to learn chapter number 7 from the book Beehive Pecking, and it's for class 9. The story Pecking is written by Jerome K. Jerome. The chapter Pecking is taken from the novel Three Men in a Boat, written by Jerome K. Jerome. The story is about the art of pecking, and the chapter is about a humorous incident which happened when the narrator and his other two friends were pecking for a boat trip. About the characters. Number 1, Jerome, the narrator, who considers himself to be the master of pecking. Harris, a friend of the narrator, who irritates him by raising his legs on the table when the narrator was pecking the bag. Number 3, George, another friend of the narrator, who sat on a chair while the narrator was pecking the bag. Number 4, Montmorency. He was a pet dog of the narrator. He irritated George and Harris by sitting on things that were to be packed. He was chased down by Harris. Pecking is a very humorous description by Jerome K. Jerome. It is an extract from Three Men in a Boat, and the story revolves around the incident of pecking. During the course of pecking, the three friends commit several silly mistakes. They have to reopen the bag and put things in. It seems that pecking is an art. If it is not done properly, the packers have to face countless problems. Theme. Through this story, the author tells us that the thing that seems to be very easy may not be as easy as we think. Packing things in a bag is not a difficult task, but it made a mess because it was not done with the proper plan. The narrator Jerome boasts of being the master of packing. The narrator was going on a trip with his friends George and Harris. He told them that he would do the packing. They accepted his offer and relaxed while he packed the bag. The narrator's real intention was to supervise his friends in packing. He wanted to teach his friends how to pack. However, they misinterpreted him, and as a result, narrator had to do the packing. Haphazard packing by the narrator. The narrator started packing. It took him a bit longer than he had expected. He packed the bag but forgot to put the boots inside. So he had to reopen the bag and put them in. He forgot whether he had put his toothbrush in the bag or not. So he had to open the bag again and empty its contents. He put the contents back in the bag by shaking them one by one and found his toothbrush inside a boot. He had to reopen the bag once again as he had forgot his spectacles in the bag. George and Harris do the rest of the packing. George asked the narrator whether he had packed the soap or not. The narrator got extremely angry hearing this, as he had already opened and packed the bag a few times. So George and Harris took the task of completing the rest of the packing. Situation becomes worse. George and Harris commit a lot of mistakes while packing. They broke cups, put things behind them, and couldn't find them when they needed them. Packed heavy things on the top of light things and stepped on the things. Montmorency joins the packing. Montmorency, narrator's pet dog, came and sat down on things, put his leg into the jam, and scattered the teaspoons. He went into the hamper and attacked three lemons, thinking them to be rats. He was shooed away by Harris. End of packing. Finally, the packing ended late in the night at 12:50 a.m. The three friends were very tired and decided to sleep. Before sleeping, they had an argument about when to wake up in the morning. message. The story gives us a clear message. We must have proper knowledge of pecking. In the absence of knowledge, we are bound to face problems as suffered by three friends, George, Harris, and Jerome. We also learn that while pecking, we must avoid the final stage of pecking for some time. Our quick decision may create problems for our happy journey. Thank you.